Thank you. We start with a traffic alert this morning. Part of I-85 South is shut down after a semi truck overturned. This happened just after 4:15 this morning near Brookshire Boulevard. That's exit 36. You're looking at some pictures of that from about an hour ago. Medics says one person was brought to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. Try and avoid that area. NCDOT officials expect it to clear around 10 o'clock this morning.